Corona crisis, leadership crisis, economic crisis, financial crisis, mass migration, erosion of social cohesion, all of them threatening to disrupt the delivery of essential services and therefore destroying our livelihoods. Haven't we learned anything? What would you do? Your opinion counts.